where the American people, not only are they sick of us, but they just won't trust us anymore. And you want to know something? I don't blame them one single bit. You know something? The way this place treats me is exactly the way conservatives, Republican voters, and many Americans feel treated. They feel mistreated because this place only cares about itself. This place cares about what happens here and is so disconnected to farmers who are about to go out of business, mothers that can't find baby formula, women that can't find feminine products, the border, just be all those towns overrun. They try to help the people so much, they can't even help anymore. The crime that's increasing, the billions and billions of dollars that we're sending over for a proxy war with Russia and some other country to protect their borders, but we won't protect our own. The American people feel mistreated the same way I feel mistreated. And it's completely wrong. It needs to change. You see, this is a place where we should all be working together. It shouldn't be hard for Republican and Democrats to come up with a budget that serves our country. It shouldn't be hard for us to work together to fund a Department of Justice that prosecutes crimes in America, crimes against members of Congress. That should be something we care about. This shouldn't be complicated. But somehow it's complicated, and it's all complicated because of the disgusting industry called politics. And that needs to change. We're going to hit a point one day where the American people, they're so sick of us. They're sick of Congress. They're sick of what happens here. And we're going to hit a point one day where the American people, not only are they sick of us, but they just won't trust us anymore. And you want to know something? I don't blame them one single bit.